Subscribe to Swaraj and press the bell icon.
Facing one of the toughest electoral battles since its inception in Kerala, Congress-led United Democratic Front has asked Rahul Gandhi to pitch his tent in the state and campaign to prevent the left's bid to continue in power in the upcoming elections. According to senior Congress leaders, the party feels that Gandhi's presence will attract minority voters who shifted to the ruling LDF in the local body elections in the month of December. To add to the party's distress, at least four pre-poll surveys have already given an edge to the ruling left. But the party watchers claim that the situation is not that bleak for the Congress. Senior party leaders said that Gandhi has agreed to campaign extensively in the state. LDF leaders admit in private that Gandhi's frequent trips to the state can turn the tables like it did in the last parliament poll, in which the left lost all but one of the 20 Lok Sabha seats.